It's all yours. I'm not going to tell you their ranking.
Nothing. That's some ugly stuff. Race for the puck. Silverberg, number 33, fights off Girardi, goes to the net and scores. Shorthanded goal.
Well, it starts with a play right at the blue line, and here comes Silverberg. Outstanding player is Silverberg. And you see how strong he is as Dan Girardi, we know his strength, comes over. And Girardi just seems to lose his footing. It looks like his skates just went out from under him. And there's the talent of Silverberg. We talked to him this morning and asked him about the difference playing in the Swedish Elite League to playing over here. And his first game was in the playoffs last year against the Rangers. He said, I just have to think about everything a lot quicker. And really just anticipate, boy, that, what a goal that was.
Beauty, a shorthanded goal, first shorthanded goal the Rangers have given up this season. So the Senators grab the lead. This is not a high-scoring Ottawa team, but they grab the lead. Richards across the stall, back the other way for Gavrik. 10 seconds to go with a power play shot by Richards, saved by Anderson, the rebound missed. Stepan went for the rebound, then missed it.
Now bounced right over his stick.
Stepan has it again, and the power play is over. That puck is tipped away, played by Stahl, fires it in.